I get a new dog, I have to have what the guy that trained the dog, I have to know what was the motivator, okay? In this dog, it was actually these balls on a string, so I think you have two of them, right? So even now, even though she doesn't know you, she's familiar with this, so she'll work for you, but she is going to watch your body language. So what you're going to do, show her that you have two balls, step back, put them in your pockets, but then just use your hands like they're like the balls are in your hands. So if you want to manipulate the dog left, move your hands left. If you want to move the dog right, move right. If you slow down and want the dog to sit, kind of just guide with your hands. She needs what's called handler help, okay? Go ahead.
Girl.
Here.
Yes. Push.
Yeah, it's good girls, yeah.
Yes.